Oh, my head. Oh!
Ah!
What? Wait, where? What? I'm in a box!
Oh, no. No, no! Not the box!
Oh, no, they can't transfer me! Not me!
Oh, I can't breathe. I can't breathe. Darkness creeping in. I can't breathe. I can't breathe. Walls closing in around me. So alone. So alone.
Alex! Oh. Alex, are you there? Marty?
Yeah! Talk to me, buddy.
Oh, Marty, you're here.
What's going on? Are you okay?
This doesn't look good, Marty.
Alex? Marty, is that you?
Gloria!
You're here too.
I am loving the sound of your voice.
What is going on?
We're all in crates.
Oh, no!
Oh, sleeping just knocks me out.
Melman!
Is that Melman?
Are you okay?
Yeah, no, I'm fine. I often doze off while I'm getting an MRI.
Melman, you're not getting an MRI.
CAT scan?
No! No CAT scan! It's a transfer! It's a zoo transfer!
Zoo transfer? Oh, no. No, no, I can't be transferred. I have an appointment with Dr. Goldberg at 5. There are prescriptions that have to be filled. No other zoo could afford my medical care. And I am not going HMO.
Take it easy, Melman. It's gonna be okay. We are going to be okizay.
No, Marty. We're not gonna be okizay. Now, because of you, we're ruined.
Because of me? I fail to see how this is my fault.
You're kidding, right, Marty?
You ticked off the people. You bit the hand, Marty. You bit the hand. I don't know who I am. I don't know who I am. I gotta go find myself in the wild.
Hey.
Oh, please.
I did not ask you to come after me. Did I?
He does have a point.
What?
I did say we should stay at the zoo, but you guys...
Melman, just shut it. You're the one that suggested this whole idea to him in the first place.
Leave Melman out of this, please.
Thank you, Gloria. Besides, Alex, it's not my fault that we were transferred.
Melman, shut it. Does anybody feel nauseous?
I feel nauseous.
Melman, you always feel nauseous.